Space shuttle crashed 5 days ago in the Kabuchi Desert. Body was in a burnout escape capsule. It matches the description. Female, 7 years old. But... I told you it wasn't her. You're not gonna find her here, on Earth. I think she's already drifted too far. You have money for the transit, Tae-ho? Poor guy.